sure to smash that like button and hit the subscribe button and hit the bell to help like support my channel. And I don't know if any of you guys use a star code Leon on Roblox. I mean, what does support even mean? I do not know that, you guys.
It means they're helping you out. If they like your stuff and comment and all that, it makes you want to do more content.
Oh, okay. I have to look at the screen that, which is a phone, to talk to you guys.
Alright, look, go on. Don't hit anything. Let's see what happens.
I already saw this before.
Well, don't hit.
There's gonna be like a robot.
Look,
that,
it's Hyrule Castle.
Yeah. There's gonna be like a robot. And there's gonna be like a teleporter. And there's gonna be like those robots that shoots lasers next to him. He was about to go in, but he was seeing if there was anyone there. Danger, actually. And of course there was. I mean, does it look like there's danger? Yes.
What is that?
It's Zelda that used her power, and then after that, very quickly, a shooting beam got out.
It's a good one.
And after that, that robot, that connected the power somehow to it. And then he built a portal. I think that's past the time.
You must protect everyone.
It's BB whatever. Hello?
Yep. See? That's it. What is it?
Get out of here, SpongeBob!
That breaks in his
wood. That's weird.
Go for it.
Explanation. I mean, I get it, but so many questions.
Yeah.
Look, what's that?
Hyrule Castle.
What? It's a pretty big castle.
You had a hurry in the other game, right, Daddy? But it actually took very, very long until Ganondorf, destroyed.
Listen well, soldiers of Hyrule. In our long history, we have scarcely faced a threat of this magnitude.
I forgot the controls to attack. Those big guys, the big guys are actually much more harder.
We have unearthed beasts and filled volumes with our knowledge of ancient relics. But a barricade of books will not protect us. This way surges a war like we have never faced before. Even now,
what are those called?
Clawing for our throat.
I think moblins, right?
Oh yeah, they're called moblins.
We must exterminate the monsters roaming Hyrule Field. Thus,
they're gonna raise out of their swords.
To stop the calamity.
And the night, the other knights are not actually
before
they
the
all they do is wait in like the other game.
Okay, so that's the reason why it's not actually Ganon, it's just Calamity Ganon. Because they were just able to put the Calamity from him whenever they went to that time portal.
Oh, yeah. Again? Okay, shooting arrows. Fling them around! It's hard to actually, like, aim. It's actually pretty hard.
And use Y like two or three times and then hit X.
1, 2, 3, 4, X. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Only do like two and then X. Do that.
1, 2.
Alright, ZR. Guess it out.
ZR? I already got that. It was the arrows.
What does A do?
A does your special.
L and B.
L and B. B! That like does a flip in the middle.
No, L and B is supposed to. It's the wrong one.
Right.
L and B should let you use an item. Oh, maybe that
was an item.
Okay.
It was supposed to be. Right. I tried it before.
Hit L and B. What do you get?
L and B. See? I already done it. I pressed it L and that showed up.
Okay. You just, I think your hearts are full, that's all. Okay.
Wait. And right, if you
see the map?
Oh, yeah. If you attack enough, then you can
push and hold X is what it's saying. Push it once and then hold it.
Push it once and then hold it. Push it once and then hold it. Push it once and then hold it. Push it. Ayuda! Hold it and sit.
Oh, hold it and then push X after you let go is what it's doing. So hold X and then push it right after you push it twice.
Oh!
Anyway, go to the marker.
Yeah, that's the boss. That's the boss. It won't let you do damage when you hit like the. Just come on!
Do what it
says. Oh. You gotta hit him in the face. But it's very hard to actually aim. So. Oh, now attack! Yeah. I'll actually.
Oof. And beam.
See the thing next to your heart. That's your warrior special.
How many arrows are they?
It's just I don't want to get damaged, bro. So I'm getting close.
You can dodge. You hit him, dodge, hit him, dodge.
Ooh! Like I told you in like other games. Oh, it's, yes! I knew it!
Sure!
That's a special attack, too. It does have an inventory. And the last time I was trying to pick up stuff, but it wouldn't let me. It does have the inventory. I don't know how to get my inventory. Oh, by that. My sword is level 11? Okay.
Do XXXY. You gotta
switch. XXXY.
Yeah, like stuff like that. You gotta go between it.
How many times?
If you do it 3 times, it does something. If you do it 2 times, it does something.
XXY. XXY.
And you can target people too. Sit down. Yeah, target. Just hit him, he's not even gonna attack you.
I'll fight him.
Anyway, you got in the wrong. Yeah, I got it.
But in the other one, it attacks you. That's weird, right?
Push Y whenever you dodge like that. Try it again. You'll actually do a special.
Oh! I just hit that. The air. Face! I'll just hit him in the face. With that air. Gah! Hit him in the face!
Come on, bro.
Dodge!
the whole point of this game is the switch between X and Y, like, for real. It's super cool.
Oh.
So look, this.
You do way more damage.
Okay. Hit that and that. Hit that. That and that. Try it right now.
Oh.
Hit one, then switch to the other.
Okay.
For real. You'll do a lot of damage.
By running.
But you'll get it out. Just.
Right?
What's going on here?
Hold on, I'm gonna go get a drink of water.
Hold on, we gotta see this first.
I already see this!
No one? Don't see this. When did you see this?
Oh, the other day ago.
You, help!
Now I have a sink. Actually gonna like go like you don't have to actually try it in the cutscene. You don't have to.
Huh? Why is this happening?
Had you already played this a long, long time ago?
It just came out like yesterday.
Attack! Attack with arrows!
Try it. Two, and then the top button.
One, two!
Push R and then Y.
R and then Y. He's like panicking while there's monsters.
No, this one. Push R and then Y.
R and then Y.
Okay.
R and then Y. Yeah. Yeah, I already know. R and then Y.
Do, when that fills up, do R and A.
R and A. Yeah, it is ice.
Do R.
And yep, I knew it. Ah, but it was great.
I just wanted to show you that you can be super strong, but you would never be super strong.
Oh! Oh!
That was pretty cool.
I didn't know how I did that.
I think you just switched between the two. Yeah. So you just hit it once. Go Y and then switch.
Why? And then switch.
Yeah.
It did not even tell me that.
I like that one.
Oh!
That one's cool.
I like this one.
Yeah. Alright, go you gotta go to these points, buddy. Fooling around here.
Gotta stick to the mission.
Hurt? I'm just gonna like run out and they're gonna take over too much.
Oh, there's a timer? Where's the timer?
It doesn't show you a timer, but yes, they will eventually win if you take too long.
To go to the other things?
Yeah.
And beat them?
Did you play the other one of this? Hybrid Warriors? Where you can be like Toonie and stuff. Remember that?
The Zelda? The Zelda?
Look.
What?
Got him. This right here looks fine. Cool.
Why did he put the chameleon on my shoulder? Wait, mama.
This.
Oh yeah.
Remember this game?
Yeah.
But this is the next one. But it's Breath of the Wild stuff. The other game came out before Breath of the Wild.
Oh! You gotta hit it like two more times and then it does that, right, Daddy?
Sit back.
Right, Daddy?
Yeah. You gonna talk to him? Tell him, what'd you do at school yesterday?
That is like a little too. Ooh. Sorry, he's just trying to make the camera look at him. Now try it now, Daddy. Try now. I'm just going crazy. I'm just trying to hit random buttons. Already by hitting the buttons. R A.
Whoa, that was pretty cool.
Dude. Mother.
Okay, let's get that one.
Yeah, I'm just gonna.
Anyway, how was school yesterday? What'd you do?
I don't know. It was like way too long for the school.
You can now play as Impa. You can change character. You can hit down on the D-pad.
I won't fit.
Kill that guy over there.
It changes your air. It's like the same attack, what I did.
Yeah.
Dad!
it on him.
Yeah, I try that.
Actually, you gotta lock on. You gotta click that. That lock on there.
Yeah, I tried it.
Try. There you go. I heard some of
I didn't know it. Oh, nope, clear. Clear.
Get all that treasure, boy.
I'm gonna do this to my favorite. Oh! It says a B when I do that, right?
You got it out for now. Try the other character.
Oh, that's the up attack?
Go fight this fire guy. Her name's Impa.
Impa. Okay. Wait, why? Ugh. Why?
No.
Oh!
Alright, you gotta lock on. There. No. Alright. Lock on.
No! Who wanna do this?
Alright, but let me try this. Watch. This is super cool. Watch. If you lock on. Right. And then
you just messed it up.
Whoa.
What happened?
Whoa.
Dude, that is so, like, really great. Nice. What happens if you hold Y? Hold Y and then press X.
That's pretty cool, dude.
Run, speed. Hit twice and then press what?
That one.
No.
That was cool.
That one.
Okay, the point. They're gonna get destroyed soon.
How? Why is they gonna get a destroyed?
It's too strong.
Ow.
No bombs.
Nope. They're really just getting destroyed. He's mad. Did he tell the guy? Where's my other thing? My other like attack that goes like one, and then that.
Lock onto him. Remember? There you go. Then try freezing him.
No. One. Dang. What was wrong?
We must find a way to stop it. Defeat the moblins. Yeah, go over there.
It's like, it's really like.
Use her. Switch to Tampa.
No! I don't want to be. Tampa was trying to destroy us. After when she like does that fire attack, then she freezes for a second, and then you have to attack.
You are the next.
R and then. Well, that was pretty cool. R. Oh. R and then.
When you're standing right next to him, you gotta be like on him.
R and then A.
There you go.
Lock. You can actually run out. But I didn't waste any only when I was low at.
Those arrows do very little damage. You need to do stronger attacks. The arrows don't hurt. See how little it hurts? It ain't doing anything. You need sword attacks.
That does
super
little.
Super strong ones.
Oh!
Yeah, what? X.
That was
the arrows are very weak. They only like hit to get that. Oh, you got it. Never mind. All right. Go to that pole.
Oh yeah. Oh no! Weapons. Forgot about that. I mean, I remembered it.
The arrows are super weak. Look, you're not even doing anything.
I mean, it's hard to.
I know. Walk on.
Oh, that does like a lot more damage. Attack his back? That's. I need to keep dodging and then attack his back since it breaks his like shield, right? Ugh! You keep like attack! Nope.
Each of you has served your kingdom admirably. Huh.
Zelda.
You made it! I'm glad you're safe, Impa.
Yes, Your Highness. And I've received the Sheikah slate from Pora.
Oh, who's Pora?
What is that?
Your Highness.
Impa and Zelda are friends.
Why is that?
The Sheikah slate conveyed the little guardian's purpose. This anomalous visitor had traveled from a future of ruin. A time in the midst of the calamity.
Oh, okay. So I was right. Zelda. Okay. So it does take place after Breath of the Wild. He goes in that thing. Which is...
Okay. Impa proposed recruitment.
You
Whatever.
I haven't seen it.
Please.
Okay, the next cutscene. Okay. The next cutscene. Okay, Daddy.
As for this time, Hop and Guardian is truly deserving of our trust. You must discern this beyond any doubt with the aid of the researchers. Man, I really wanted to know what happened. May the goddess Helia watch over you always. Let's look it up. Leon.
You already read. What is distractible? Oh, yeah.
Like, something's distracting you from doing something. Anyway, use the Sheikah Slate to choose a destiny.
I mean, what does she does distract you? I already know.
Today. Don't do that yet. Let's see if we can level up.
Level up? Our character? To heal them. Oh, my first aid.
Damage plus 5.
Aww.
We don't have these items. We can do this. Unhanded weapon bonus. Okay. So now if you do...
Why?
Just all Ys, it'll do.
And then X, 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 X. And 4 times X's. We're leveling up.
I am stronger than before.
Imp, plus 1 bonus art. And we got plus 1 on the heart.
Okay, go to the sword.
I will.
Oh.
I only need 2 more of those tails. Okay.
Yeah, from those lizard monsters, right? Let's do that.
Alright. Let's,
level up your sword.
Stronger sword, so you got a 13 sword. Let's put it down. Let's see if we got a helmet.
Yeah, use a helmet.
Alright.
I'm gonna let you play this time, okay? We're gonna take turns of levels, okay, Daddy?
This looks
there is a 2-player, but
we can cook meat so that way we're 5% strong before we start. So you gotta select it right here and select. Let's go.
Zelda. Curious about the
Dominion,
decided to accompany Impa on her journey to Pura's research facility, Hateno. With Link acting as bodyguard, they made their way to the ancient tech lab.
Wait, is Zelda with us now? Can we use Zelda now?
Or the robot.
It says Zelda was with us, right?
Or the robot. That would be fun. Maybe he could do laser beams.
That would be cool.
Yeah.
The robot. Oh, the robot came to save Princess Zelda. It came in from the future to save her. That's why.
I suppose all we can do is wait for Robbie and the others at the lab to analyze it.
Agreed, Your Highness.
Look. I have an ice rod? What?
Ice rod? What is an ice rod? was about Link. You even have Link. It's a fire one, though. It's a fire one. Since we're playing like a Link game, I got it this.
Saying avoid fighting the guardian, but okay.
Use your special. Use your special on him. Press A close.
We gotta run. We gotta run.
Why? Why?
Really good.
Press A. You need Link to block it. You need Link to block it.
Link.
Look! Oh! Seriously? Seriously? change to another character. Do a bomb attack. Valentine's Day, then I gave her like a mini mouse. She just loves it. I didn't know she would like it a lot, but she actually did. And it worked out. It really worked out.
It really worked out.
Yeah. Master Sword. Since we're playing the Link game, I got my Master Sword. Yeah! I know that's a Master Sword, but it's not an actual one. But we met a person named Randifor, and his brother really has like a real Master Sword. This doesn't look like the slash thing. Oh, it would be really cool of her attack. Of her special. That would be cool. Oh! You need to blow that.
Get back.
When you have enough to do a special and you're an actual boss, I want to check out her special. Okay, Daddy? And we haven't checked out the other special. If you have this, comment down below. I mean, I don't know how many likes we have. Whoa, that's so cool. Can I try out double dump? What?
Yeah.
Okay, after when you do that, you can beat up to other types of monsters. See that moth? The red things are the weak little monsters. Okay, Daddy?
Yeah. Any other stories? Don't do that.
Freeze!
What? How did that? How did it do that? No, hurry! You're being attacked. Me eat apples. Sorry, guys. I accidentally I'm gonna put my sword away so I don't. No, don't do that.
Me.
with the video?
Yeah.
Okay.
We're back.
Mm-hmm. You just keep someone. I've never done a story in a, I don't know.
Tell them anything. Tell them about school, tell them about a friend, tell them about what you like to do for fun.
What I like to do for fun is just think about imagination and play. And I use like Nerf guns. Well, I use sometimes Nerf guns or no bullets, and so it doesn't like bullets. That's what I do. And I don't play that much. I don't play like what actual fun. No, I don't mean like video games.
Like playing with your toys.
I wanted to show you something. I'll be right back. Tomorrow's Halloween. Right, Daddy?
No, in 2 days is Halloween. Tomorrow's one day.
Hmm? I thought I had the one day.
I don't want to jump down.
Then it's Halloween.
I just need to get across. How do I get over?
No! Remember the glider thing.
I know, but...
Oh, you have to do it first. No!
It doesn't let you.
Well, yeah. Daddy,
what?
When you're done with this round, if you lose or win one time, then can we play a different game? Since I'm getting bored of this game.
Well, I don't know how to get up there.
Or you could just change to a different character. Climb the ladder! What?
There we go. Oh my gosh.
Why is it looking at you? Why is it looking at you?
Don't you?
Wait, you have your special. You need to go to the box and then beat him with your light special. You need to go to the box. Okay?
I'll take up a link.
No, I mean a link. I mean link. I mean link, Daddy.
I gotta lower. What are you doing?
Meeting with my classmates, like, right now.
Oh. Leon, shh. Be quiet.
Don't talk. Just don't, like, don't
yeah,
scream.
Just don't scream.
Okay.
Ooh, what? Hey, yo.
Can you get a plate? You're already screaming. Can you get a plate or not?
What?
Are you able to get a plate? But no, it's good.
I don't need you to worry. That's why. I asked it.
Look, you just peel, piece by piece.
Yeah, so it doesn't, bust out that much juice, right? since I can take bigger bites.
Thank you.
you had ever watched Jinzak's class before,
which have never laid eyes on.
Coming down the.
Which means. God herself.
Now I know some of you fans.
You've never before witnessed.
I fight for it. Right.
Devices like the Sheikah Slate, which are amplified by the power of such ancient relics, are but a meager fragment of such technology.
I see. That explains why all of us were able to use the Sheikah Slate.
In addition, this here doohickey is loaded with data. Information. We can't even fathom.
It's almost like the name is Pura. Since it's Pura. That's right.
Yep. No doubt about it. Hyrule Castle.
And Poo is actually poop, so.
As you can see, we managed to extract some of the data, but much of it was
right, Daddy?
Even so, if I analyze what we received, I may be able to make sense of more of it.
This is the ruin the calamity will bring.
Sierra, French guy. Hyrule.
If we allow this to pass, I fear all hope will be lost.
Even everything we've done up until now likely won't be enough.
If I don't succeed at sealing the calamity, never. This will not come to pass.
To stop Calamity Ganon, it was crucial that they possess the sword that seals the darkness, the latent power dwelling within the Princess of Hyrule, and the might of the four divine beasts.
What sword are they talking
from
about?
Across the land?
I think it's the Triforce.
Sword? Master Sword?
Yeah, the Master Sword.
However, the path to victory was strewn with obstacles. Korok Forest, where the legendary sword slept, had been overrun by monsters, and the Princess of Hyrule's power showed no signs of awakening.
One more origin.
So go to Korok Forest, have your frame rate drop tremendously.
Lamenting the kingdom's plight, King Rome sent his daughter to gather pirates for the divine beasts.
Okay, Daddy.
Alongside Link, whose brave conduct had earned him a role as her knight, Zelda would meet with each of the four candidates.
Meet with the champions.
You intend to let this relic follow you around?
Yes. After talking to Pura and Robbie, we thought it would be best.
I will remind you once again. Above all else, your duty is of the utmost importance. Are we clear?
Yes, we are clear. I understand. And I will honor my duty.
Okay. That's a lot more things. Like, really a lot more. I think those are practicing bosses fight.
Weapons. Let's do this.
I refuse to be anything less than capable.
Bonus combo for Zelda.
Why, and then X, and then
travel there. We already did that.
And then X.
You can travel there. Somewhere we can buy stuff.
Which is kindergarten. One day I'm at daycare, and we will go to the gym, and they play with balls. They get out balls, and I lift out one of those weight things. It said 1500. That's like 1,015. 1,015. I like really use it all my strength. That's a story that happened. So and like 2 days ago, I got my muscles. 2 days ago. 2 days. I got in my muscles. Mm-hmm. I got in my muscles. Smash Brothers in this controller. What?
I don't have two controllers. All the other controls are messed up. You can play Mario.
Sure. I'm bored.
You don't want to play?
No. No, I'm just bored. Not about that. Skip.
second one.
Had the second one?
No.
Oh. I can skip. Oh! Come on! I wanted to skip. Motor.
Jump, yeah. You're gonna slip in here. How do you do that? Let me do something. Okay, this is flat because it's curvy up there. So do that.
Waterwalk.
Okay. Turn, shoot.
No!
Try not to yell that. Say a little too loud. You don't have your water here, so you just gotta jump.
Swimming. Meow.
Take this next part slow. Just be careful. You're slow.
I'm trying. Not only. What? Bruh. It just goes to 2-2-1. Pop. Popcorn. Poppy. I don't like popcorn. Yeah. One more try. What? I need to stay focused.
Like Samba,
No. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
I'm having a cabin.
Have you done for now?
Wait, where did it go? There's a brown hole and then it disappeared. Right here, if you see like metal teeth, those are like braces, different kind of braces than like on your teeth. They're different kind of braces instead of like lined up. They're different braces. So my parents think I'm a vampire since I have sharp teeth. And the sharpest one is right here. Right. See it right there? That's the sharpest one. That's the sharpest one. I mean, well, I want to see my Yoshi again. Yoshi. Green Yoshi. I'm trying to get, like, done with this channel. I'm trying to get done with this channel. Shiny Nyan. I got a Mickey Mouse shirt. Bow, 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 beep, boop, yeah. I do not have a cell phone.
Too close to the camera. Back off.
I heard you made tea.